So I got drafted to be a punter. Hey, good celebration there. Okay, I just completed a pass in the NFL on Thanksgiving. Against my hometown
team. That's the walk you do when you do that.
Yeah, you have to do it.
And you got to strut that.
By the way, I was not prepared for that moment either. It was like the body just was like. This guy right here behind me, his name's Ricardo Matthews. He went to Cincinnati. He was on the Colts, like, I think the year before this. And he's one of the most hilarious humans of all time. Like, oh, electric factory, okay? Like, actual. So he's literally yelling at me behind me. And I couldn't hear it or whatever. I couldn't hear him because I was just like, whatever. Yeah. So I got a text message from him that was like, you didn't even say hello, salty, is what he said back. Like, so, but it, that was, I didn't punt. Really in college. So like the NFL style of punting is like you catch the ball, you take two steps and then you punt it and it spirals and it turns over. In college, I was a kicker. They signed me to be a kicker. But then I started punting and we would catch the ball. I would run to the right and then I would just roll it.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what I mean? It was like a cheap punting style, actually. Gotcha. You just steal yards, everything like that. So when Bill Polian drafted me, he basically said like, I think you're athletic enough to figure it out. And I was like, yeah, we'll find out. So my first couple weeks, I was terrible. I didn't really know what I was doing until like my third year in the NFL, to be honest with you. Played in a Super Bowl my rookie year, but the team that I was on was just such a cool group of people.
Yeah.
My drafted class that I got in there with, that I got drafted alongside to the Colts, super mature group. Like a lot of people were wifed up. A lot of people had their lives like, hey, this is what we're going to do. Not for me. I was coming fresh out of Morgantown. So I linked up with a lot of guys on the team and had a really good time with a lot of guys. Like I was very lucky to go to that Colts locker room, and we had a blast. We had a good time. And they were very good.
He's a Titans fan.
You kicked our behinds many a time, brother.
Yeah, but not last weekend, Derrick Henry ran for like 400 yards against us.
We needed him there.
Over 400 people.
It wouldn't have helped. I'm gonna tell you, with Peyton Manning playing, you guys had no shot at him. No, yeah, no. Nobody had a chance. No. You know?
Reggie Wayne, Pierre Garçon.
The only time we had a glimpse was when Steve was there. And Steve and Eddie George, that was the recipe. That was it. When they left, it was y'all time. Yeah. And it was y'all time before then.
Thought Vince was going to help Vince Young a little bit, but
hey, he had a hell of a run there. You know what I mean?
Like,
I remember him at Texas because I was at school.
We were just talking about that
before. I was at school at the same time. That touchdown
USC
in the corner. Yeah, that. Here we go. That touchdown. That touchdown in the corner. Yeah, but you guys, I mean, USC had a hell of a run too. Maybe the greatest football.
But see, I understand about the
Yeah, and you guys are terrible.